Our 16 days of activism this year will focus on one of the most brutal forms of gender-based violence, sexual violence. Every woman learns from a very young age that sexual violence is a danger she must be mindful of. Sooner or later, all of us will face situations where we are made to feel insecure, in public spaces, even our own schools and homes. Surveys say 35% of women worldwide report having experienced sexual violence, and we know that many will not report it. Around 15 million adolescent girls report they have experienced forced sex. This is happening everywhere around us. But instead of acting forcefully to protect women and girls and prosecute offenders, far too many officials and opinion shapers still seem to feel these are trivial crimes and that victims share the blame for their attacks. This attitude is outrageous and it needs to stop now. The onus of shame needs to be on the perpetrators and on those who fail to act, rather than on those who have been attacked. Women and girls should not be made to feel that they need to restrict their behavior. They have a right to live free from fear and violence, and we will not rest until that right has been fulfilled. In recent months, we've seen mass protests to support victims and to overturn official inaction and victim shaming in Australia, Ireland, Italy, Japan, Mexico, Sierra Leone, South Africa, Spain, Peru, and the United States, to name just a few countries. On the occasion of the 16 days, I encourage everyone to stand in solidarity with all women and girls who have endured sexual violence, to work as hard as we can to eradicate all laws, policies, and attitudes that justify, minimize, normalize, or blame the victims of these crimes, and to stand up for women and girls' right to choose in all matters related to their bodies and their lives. Thank you.